In this video, you will get an introduction to GroupTalk Dispatcher version 2. Open the Google Chrome browser. Go to dispatcher2.grouptalk.com. Log in with your email and password. Go online. The user interface of the dispatcher has four panels: groups, locations, tickets, and contacts. Now we will show the features in the groups panel. The groups tab provides a list of the PTT groups that the dispatcher has access to. Join PTT groups by clicking on the on and off button. Clicking on the box with an arrow opens a new panel with that PTT group. You can now customize the layout of your panels as you like by clicking on the tab and dragging where you want the panel. The white box shows where the panel will be placed. Adjust the size of the panel by clicking and dragging the black line to the side. Now we will see how a sound check can look like between a dispatcher and mobile user.
Dispatcher making a sound check, please confirm that someone can hear me.
Yes, this is Chris Miller on mobile, I can hear you loud and clear.
Let's move on to the contacts panel. The list of contacts shows which users the dispatcher has access to. By clicking on the three dots next to the contact's name, the dispatcher gets various options: make PTT call, make auto answer PTT call, send private message, show location, set call sign, and set status. The status of a mobile user can be changed both by dispatchers and the mobile user himself. Clicking on the box with an arrow opens a new panel with that contact. The dispatcher can send a text message to a group or to individual users and get a response. Dispatcher typing a text message. Mobile user responding with a text message. Now we will see how an auto answer PTT call can look like between a dispatcher and mobile user.
Now that you are in place, please check the damage of the front door that someone tried to break into and report back.
I will get back to you shortly with my findings.
Let's move on to the locations panel. You can zoom in and out to see where your coworkers are. The map has three different views: standard, satellite, and an alternative view. On the map, the dispatcher can see all users that share their location. By clicking on the dot, you get an info box about the user's status and position. The circle around the dot shows the accuracy of the location. In this case, the accuracy is about 20 meters. Let's explain the tickets panel. The tickets panel is a queue management system for assistance requests and alarms from users. Assistance request from security. Pick ticket from security.
What can I help you with?
I need assistance to Grand Plaza. There is a confused woman here.
I will find you some help and get back to you shortly.
Simon Winter is close to Jane Doe and is available to assist her.
Are you able to assist Jane Doe with a confused woman on Main Plaza?
Of course, I am on my way.
Assistance is on the way.
Thank you, over and out.
Now we will show the dispatcher receiving a panic alarm. Panic alarm from transportation. Pick ticket from transportation.
What can I help you with?
My vehicle has been hit by a truck. I believe that I am okay, but cannot get out of the vehicle. I need help now at once.
Keep calm and breathe deeply. Help is on the way.
For more information about Dispatcher version 2, visit our website.